Hello everyone, we will be playing ACBL 1:15 PM tournament. It's 18 bots. It is already around 600 pairs. I will be playing with my student. He was under 16 until 5 days. Now 16 years old. Well, okay, we start. This is our first bot. 5-4-3-1. It's a normal one club opening. If I had 5 card majors, I would open that. Now 1 minor is okay. 1 heart shows at least 4 cards and around at least 5 points or so. Well, shall I pass or 1 no trump? I think I will pass. What if partner doubles and I will... Oh, partner definitely has singleton in spades and more likely to take action over 2 spades, it seems so. Well. Partner's 3 hearts shows at least 5-6 cards, and it is not invitation, just for the compete. Okay, I will pass. I will not beat 3 clubs. I may actually, because it seems as partner is stiff in spades, so he may definitely have 3 cards in clubs, 3 or 4 cards. Well, I think they will go down. Well, what is the safest? I think I will cash the ace of diamonds. Oh my god, partner has 5 cards in diamonds. I hope the partner doesn't have king of clubs, but I think it seems so. So we definitely... Oh my god, why didn't you play hard, partner? Yeah, partner has a clear double actually. Because whatever I beat, he is okay with that. He cannot beat 3 diamonds because I may have long in clubs. So we skip 3 club hard score. I will beat 3 clubs and it will be passed out. So let's see how many diamonds or clubs we make. We lose a club, we lose a diamond, a heart, maybe. Let's say, yeah, that's, I think we can make 3 or 4 clubs for 5 diamonds. Oh, yeah, you see, 3 clubs just made, or maybe plus one. Can we make 3 of? Maybe it is better if I duck the spade. Of course, I can play small club, but if partner doesn't take king of clubs, it would cost a trick. Now, you know, declares pitching a club, I think didn't change anything. It didn't matter actually. But if I play small, oh, it says still one off. Okay, partner, where did you? Didn't he open 1 club? Oh my god. 15 in dummy. I have 6. Let's sum up 21. Let's say 12 points. Partner says 6 or 7 points around. Yeah, I think it is ace of club. I will not pitch even a single of diamonds, but now I cannot stop diamonds, so I can pick. Okay guys, who has the ace of spades? Oh, partner has a clear heart lead because 3 hearts is 4th suit, so it may not have natural. It may not be at this 4 cards. Actually, it says natural with points, but again, we are lucky that partner's jack 3rd club doesn't have any importance to opponents, so it didn't cost us a trick. Okay, I have a clear 1 spade response. Partner has a natural 5-4 minus, and I will just preference to diamonds. In this auction, 2 diamonds may not be at least 3 cards. I could have two card in diamonds, 3 card in clubs, and let's say 5 card spades and 3 card in heart. This hand I would beat definitely 2 diamonds. Opponents getting angry. It seems that partner is 6-4 or so. I think he is short in spades. He should be. Oh my god. Oh, partner has a clear pass. Yeah, I hope establish spade suit. And I think we are lucky that they don't have 4 hearts with the ace of spades. So, but he should be careful with diamonds. He may be blocked if he doesn't play the 9 in the second turn. Yeah, I think queen 3rd with West. But why didn't you cash spade anyway, partner? Oh, partner pushed too much. Wow, nice average. Yeah, it's the only we play game partner. The funny part is we cannot even make three diamonds. I really didn't get why didn't you play hearts partner. How can you win jack without partner having any honors? Yeah, they made like one extra trick, seven tricks. Partner should definitely play diamonds because spade is a threat for us. After establishing spade suites, he will discard losers. So playing clubs will not have any use. So. Yeah, I think we will get ace of spades. We lose two spades. Yep, nice play. Okay, I have a clear Jacobi transfer hand. Let's see. Yeah, partner have two cards in spades. Otherwise, he would beat four spades over three, no? Maybe he also have 4-3-3 distribution. We will establish spade suite for sure. Because diamonds, we can overtake the king of diamonds at last, so no problem at all. Okay, 5 spades, 2 hearts, 7, 4, 11, 4 diamonds, 11 tricks. I think it should be better if you keep a heart partner. Who knows, sometimes the smallest suite will be good at some point. It was a lay down. 11 tricks, no more. You know, it is so early that partner pitch a vest, discards from this heart hole. It would be easier to make 12 tricks. Yeah, but vest keep his hearts at the end of the game. Yeah, very nice play. We finished so early. Let's check the other table's result after a first 3-board disaster. We are around 50% on this 3-board, so percentage average will be around 30%. Nothing much. West definitely should be 2 hearts over 1, no trump, actually, because they may have 4 card heart fits, and it is always better to play trump. Okay, we are around 35%, and okay, I have a clear pass. If I had opening values, I may double 3 or 4 card in other major. I think I will lead from touching honors. Oh my goodness. Partner singleton is spade and smoothly pass. Oh my god, partner. Thanks for establishing heart suite. Oh my goodness. So declare has 3 card in hearts, 6-3, 3-1, let's say. Partner should have king of diamonds. I don't think so. Oh my god. Can we beat contracts when partner play? We cannot take all of the tricks actually. The only thing we can do is partners playing queen of diamonds, making declarer believe king holding queen and jack, and when West duck this diamond, partner continues with another one. If I didn't play, we could have made it stayed with 8 tricks. But partner see that dummy's 4 suite can be established, so he also knows that cannot discard his hearts to clubs or diamonds, so it's okay not to play hearts. Partner should play small. I think I would double for a takeout. When partner beat 2 spades, I will going to beat 2 no trump showing minors. I hope we will figure it out. Well, I'm happy with it. So it seems that partner has three cards in spades, 5-3-3-2 spades up, or 5-5-2-1. I don't think so, because partner could have bit two spades to play. So Dikler has seven cards in spades, hearts, right? Seven, let's say three cards in spades, and I think if I don't take this, it will go away. Cannot beat it. Okay, double shows good hand, at least 15 points. A partner had a preference, could have been two cards, a minimum. Four club is a good save, actually. We lose two spades, yeah, two diamonds, 4-0 and 5, yeah, I think 2. Well, okay, we can make 3 no trump on a club finesse, I guess. Think we will lose a spade or no? Okay. And the heart, 8 tricks. We are short 1 trick, but we can make 4 spades, definitely. Yeah, if I finesse spade. If West didn't cash the ace of diamonds, I think I would have finesse the spade, because obviously he has card in heart after West jack of heart leads. More likely that he has 1 or 2 in card spades, short in spades. 2 hearts doubled is a good contract too. They get 5 cards in heart, diamond 6. And let's say, no, that's it, I think, not 7 trick. Because Dikler cannot rough in dummy. Partner should play hot. I will lead spades, and after win, play a small 2 days, and partner should switch to hot immediately. And that's it for Dikler. 5 hearts, 1 diamond, 6. Didn't interfere, we would definitely beat 3 no trump. 1 spade, 1 no. I would beat 2 club as natural, can be 3 cards. Partner will preference to 2 spades. He has just 9 points rather than passing 2 clubs, because I may have 2 or 3 cards in clubs, mostly 3 cards. And I will beat 2 no trump, showing 16, 17 points. And partner will raise it to game. On a diamond lead, we can make, but on a heart lead, yeah, we cannot. Cannot play 2 hearts doubled. My heart can be short, can be singleton with 5-4-3-1 or 2 small, or I have a good hand showing at least 16 points. 3 hearts, okay, we cannot beat it. Maybe we can compete with 4 cards, 4 diamonds, or 4 clubs, because it is 1-off, I guess. But we still lose 2 diamonds, a club, yeah, a spade. We lose only 4 tricks. No, we lose 2 spades, sorry. 2 spades, 2 diamonds, and a club. I know I have a bad hand, but good luck, partner. Oh, that's a friendly. Partner can set up club. Yeah, good start with 10 of club. Now we'll play towards heart, I guess. It is no use to cash the ace of heart, because West is marked with king. Hearts behave, so that's a good news. Oh, when they don't play attack spades, it would be nice. Oh, he's play small, I think discouraging. Now they can beat the contract. If they play small discouraging, I'm not sure what they play. Oh, sorry guys. So partner should now play club. You don't have an entry to hand. Partner is pushing West. Oh, nice play by West, ducking club. Yeah, partner could have made if he played queen of club in the first trick. I think, yeah, nice play by playing diamond. Why is his partner win? They really started good. They really defended well. Now, in the end, yeah, West is a really hard hand to lead. Yeah, I'm also with West. I also lead club. I wouldn't lead spades, not a heart, not diamonds, yeah. I think partner could guess club suit, because West really think before leading. We could only lose if West has queen and jack of clubs, definitely. Partner plays the queen, it would be bad for us. No, yes, we cannot develop, continue with this bidding. Yeah, I think I will lead unbid suit, or let's lead spade, I'm not sure. I think I will go for the heart. At some point, I'm sure I will switch to spade, but I hope we have good spot cards in hearts. Nine of hearts is now very crucial. And of course, jack. Nine and jack is missing. Okay. I think declarer will try to establish club. No, diamonds. I will duck, of course. I hope this is not ducking the previous words at one no trump as it before. Okay, so West is marked with king. Oh, diamonds. Oh, 5-3-3-2. Oh, can switch to spades. Tez ace of hearts. King of diamonds. 7 points. No spades points. And I think West has ace of club. I'm not sure. Jack of hearts and queen of club. 10 points. Ace. Ace king. Definitely West has. I think I can get rid of my heart, small heart. What if I didn't play? We can win 3, 4, 5. I think I will go for one no trump. I think we cannot prevent him taking 8-3. Okay, I switch to spades. He rolls with the ace. Oh, very nice hand. So what did he open? One diamonds. Okay, shall I play the ace or small? Yeah, why didn't I play 10 of spades first? Because if West plays the king, I can have an entry with the queen. So to take a heart finesse or king or club finesse. Maybe if East can open 2 no trump, yeah, I think without opening 2 no trump, it is very hard. Even if East be 2 hard, showing 5-4, again, it will not be easy. Oh, maybe they can beat 6 diamonds. For 5 card major, I have a clear king of hearts lead. So, West has... Oh, partner plays small. Yeah, definitely West has the ace or jack. Ace and jack. Anyway, at least spade return didn't cost us a trick. Play small partner. I didn't expect the ace actually. Okay, I will not open. Yeah, I think this is the bottom score, you know, against all scores. I'm pretty sure no one can make postmates plus one. And everything is okay. Why did you play small this partner? But we cannot. Winning spades, king, king, yes. Queen of spades is promoted. Let's move to last round. Okay, partners double shows opening values with other suites, most probably 4 card in spades, at least 3 or 4 card actually. Okay, I will lead my spade, I guess, if they play clubs. Partners should have extra values, otherwise he could not have take action over 3 clubs. Okay, I will pass. Yeah, partner shouldn't beat 3 diamonds actually. Told his hand double. Also, there is not anything much. Okay. Two spades shows at least five card spades and around 11 points. And I have natural, I have shown five for distribution. Wow. I will beat at least six clubs, but oh my god, partner, why are you waiting so much? Yeah, we can make seven, but I could have beat five spades asking for exclusion. South will pass. If West raise to four hearts, I will double end. If I beat four, no trump. Yeah, that would be better. Partner beats five clubs and I will raise it to six, I guess. Okay, it's a friendly lead towards nine. Okay, that was a push board, I guess, with 4-3-3 distribution. It is okay to beat 3 no trump rather than asking for a major. Okay, see you in the next video.